Jerome, Jerome, the metronome. You could play the piano by that heartbeat of his.
Mr. Director, you will be pleased to know that we have a suspect.
That is a relief. Who is it?
We found an unaccounted for specimen in the south wing, and here's his picture.
An invalid.
We are still following other leads.
Be that as it may, I'm having this posted immediately.
I'm curious, Director.
An advantage, I should imagine, in your line of work.
Your hiring practices.
Recruitment philosophy.
Who do you have to be here?
Well, naturally, our standard is beyond that of the common citizen.
Well, even amongst your people, you must have varying levels of excellence.
Occasionally, we've been forced to accept candidates with minor shortcomings, but nothing that would prohibit someone from working in a field such as law enforcement, for example. But now there are enough of the right kind of people to warrant a new measuring stick. Bodies with minds to match, essential, as we push out further and further.
Yet you still closely monitor performance.
We have to ensure that people are meeting their potential.
And exceeding it.
No one exceeds his potential.
If he did?
It would simply mean that we did not accurately gauge his potential in the first place.
Are you all right, Jerome?
Terrific.